Do you want to play Yusha? Yusha and Vespertine, they play a lot. Probably a lot. But to be fair, Yusha plays sick.
No!
Yeah, I've seen bits of it. Okay. I am just like with the, because that's why I was like confused. She was saying, oh, they're collecting phones. Like this is like, about all my people.
Oh,
she was
yeah.
like, oh, they like to collect gadgets instead of yeah. they're collecting fruits. And I was like, I thought you do that in this game, but no, it's Pikmin 4 where they're just like,
yeah,
like a DS or some shit.
But no, there's a dog in Pikmin 4, the Pikmin dog.
Yeah, I've seen the Pikmin dog, yeah.
That's really fun. Pikmin 4 is probably the, I'd say it's probably the best one.
I saw, because I was searching up the price for Pikmin 3 to find like the best one, and it said, if you want a really nice, chill, relaxed game, it's like Pikmin 4, it's like, if you want something a bit more difficult, Pikmin 3. They didn't mention about Pikmin 1 and 2, but I think the review was from before that was out.
One is like, well, 3's kind of got it, it's kind of got the fruit limit where if you run out of fruit. Pikmin 1 has that, where you have to collect everything within 30 days. And also, like, because it's all the fucking Pikmin AI is dog shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But 4 has no time limit, but, like, it has, like, post-game stuff. It's a long game, it's 40 hours.
Yeah. I'm gonna put these outside.
To me.
2-1, 2-1.
A bit close. You might belong to something.
2.
That's Billy next. Let's see. Okay.
I'm playing the one.
Are you just playing?
Billy! Come play now!
Longland! What's cool with it?
2-1. All current hero, if you want to do carrots, but you don't have to.
You know what? Because you're so polite. I'll do that.
I could do the carrots. Fuck's sake.
Hey wait, you were current.
It was a very close 2-0.